We are still in the game. Let me have a look. I think I need to start to invest in resistances, honestly. 16, 21, 18, 11, 35. It's a problem. Can be a problem. Resistances. I have low resistance. For the moment, I don't have problems. I'm good. I have a huge damage. That's a really spike. This shit summon all these things. Let's explore the whole area. I don't have time to spend my point. I don't need minions. This shit summon a lot of minions. Are you fucking kidding me? With melee damage. The ring don't occupy more space on inventory. Lifeless Arbor Key? Ooh. That's interesting. Okay. What's a good choice to come here to get the that key? What the fuck is this shit? Imperial Whirlwind. Oh, I have a point to spend. Let's check the loot. Wait a second, what is that? Color generation, void damage, minion void damage. Yeah, color generation, better than nothing. Oh, let me spend the point. Oh, lightning damage. I like that. What the fuck? Are you fucking kidding me? the Great College. Let's go here to solve this quest. It's a side quest. This no pool, I don't know. This is not really useful, that pool. Crest, are you kidding me? Need to go back. It's okay. Let me have a look. Oh, working fine. Please, God. Dodge movement, chance to gain haste, effect of haste, legendary potential, dexterity. Man, not for me. It's not for me. What the fuck are that shit? This is a boss. Oh wait, man, I really don't know where to go. Hmm. I think I want that. Honestly. Where the hell I'll find... Man. Travel to the ruined era to investigate the Great College. Oh, here. Okay. Okay, so I need to go back. Let me solve the main quest here. Take that. Are you fucking kidding? I need more mana regeneration as well. Soon. Oh. Oh. Motherfucker.
Gods be with you.
Are you playing with me?
Gods be with you.
Oh. Maybe I can discover here the fast travel, the soul wardens. They stay in stun all the time. Hello, Alfie. 14 gold. Collect all the gold. Look at all this gold that remain on the ground. No loot left behind. Just to discover the fast travel here, then I will go back. Hello, Sid. Hello, hello. And welcome. How are you? Oh, it's right here. It's right here. Let's go. You know what? Let's go first time here. To leave the loot. Man, I got few. Depends. The problem is on the hub. You know, when you go in towns, for example, now when you go in towns, it's risky. You can stay a lot on the loading screen, or even you can get disconnected sometimes. But when you travel from zone to zone, it's okay. I don't get any problem. But in town, for example, I cannot go back in another town. I crashed 3 times. I have one quest to deliver, and I cannot go back. Because I crash always. I get the error all the times. Spill damage. Casting speed. This one, soul. Casting speed. One chance can be useful. Primalist, I don't need. Man, this one, 24 mana and 25 lightning damage. I think I will upgrade this one. Hello, Thanos. Okay, let's see if I can upgrade a little bit this belt. Man, wait a second, why have only this one? This belt cannot have one more suffix? Cannot have one more suffix? What's my worst resistance? Void, for sure. Void, fire, and physical. Zero. Fuck. That is good. 34%. It's a huge upgrade. Steel damage, lightning damage, cast speed. Good. Vitality, physical resistance. I can do like that. Right, and I will get 15. Physical resistance and 2 vitality will help. Health regeneration. Man, I found few uniques, but none for me. I don't have only this, but even this is not good for me. I keep these gloves for 3% elemental damage, leech as the health is good. 3% from my damage, it's a lot. With this belt, I did a good deal, a very good deal. Let's see now if I can go here. Anyway, today is much more better than yesterday. Last Epoch, the servers. In the last 2 days was completely unplayable. Today is much more better. But still not good. It's not normally to be like that. Look at this loading screen. And I have a chance to get disconnected. And I think I will get disconnected. Cannot solve the side quest. I have 2 side quests left behind. And basically are 3 points. Oh, I'm here. The Royal College. That's shit, man. Again, not for me. Again, not for me. Give me the gold. The amulet is good to sell. College. A lot of shards, that's amazing. That was I don't know, try to go to the council chamber, I'll crash again. That was quick. I love my character, man. I love it. I love this mage. Mana regeneration can be useful. Three intelligence. Lightning damage. Fools, fools. Oh, boys. 25 movement speed plus 7 movement speed. Chance to shock on lightning hit. This is mine. Yeah. Gosh! Increase shock duration. You are shocked for 4 seconds when you stop moving? Are you fucking kidding me? Chance to be stunned, but I have a huge stun avoidance. I don't think I will get stunned, honestly. That's a huge upgrade, that boots. Man, but I don't know, anyone in chat know the unique, can it be upgraded on any way? Sin, you are here? Come on, game. Disconnected? I expect that. Or not? This can be kept. Intelligence, it's okay. Flame rush, fuel damage. Lightning damage. I need to start to keep some money, but I cannot resist to buy one.
Be well.
Be well, you too. Let's go to the Rison Lake. LE61, fucking hell. We did it. We did it. Finally, I got a good unique. That boots are very, very good. Are you fucking kidding me? They keep respawning. Okay, I will kill you. I will par with experience. Respawn. Keep respawning. It's good. I'll kill all of you. Sorry, big boy. Man, I'm a god. I'm a fucking god. The Ryzen Lake, here is the place, I think, yes. Wow, I'm level 29, I'm close to 30. It's good. They are shocked all the time. All the time they are shocked. Armor, mana, 2 added static orb tendrils.
Fools, fools.
Ah.
Yeah, boy.
Oh, this way I think we go here. The corrupted lake. What is that corrupted lake? Let's go there. I'll level up here. What is here? What is here? The corrupted lake. More gold, more gold. It's a fast travel here. Fuck off, man. You don't see I'm a fucking god. You don't see I'm a god. Chance to shock on hit. Ooh. Elemental Nova when hit. 2% of spell damage leech will channel. Wow, that's looks interesting. 41 critical strike. So good loot here, man. Fuck you. Twenty-seven gold. Man, I found a lot of loot on this place. That's a good idea to come here. He didn't get time to do anything. Thanks for the loot. Lightning damage. 28. Oh, who the fuck is this guy? Prophet of Ruin. What the heck? You are dead. Easy peasy. Two idol slots. A passive point. Amazing, man. Ice barrage. I don't need. Here, let's see what we do here. What's the static charge? Oh, wait. Man. What is orbital fulmination? Ah. I wonder. I don't care about Paul. And I need a static charge. Man, I need a lot of things. Lightning damage. Wow, I found a good amulet. Lightning damage.
A man of many pockets.
I am a man of many, many pockets. But need to be a fast travel somewhere here. Oh, I missed it. Dungeon here. Amazing, I can teleport here now. Amazing, man. Wait. Let me see. Mage Idol. 6% chance to cast Elemental Nova when hit. 2% of spell damage, Leech will channeling. Man, I don't know. I don't know what to say. But this 6% chance to cast Elemental Nova. Can be, I don't know, useful? This is not a big deal. 6% mana. Static orb. Wait, we changed the plan. Plan change. No, not now. Stay like that now. I need to use this. +2 to static orbs will be amazing. But I need to unlock more space here. Oh, lightning damage. No. Wait. Where's the lightning damage? What? Where's the lightning damage idol? Or was the amulet? Anyway, I need to use this amulet as well. Man, I don't have an idol with lightning damage. Armor health, regeneration, stun, lightning resistance. No, I think I saw the amulet. That's shit. All both of them are shit. This is good. This is very good, huh? 34 percent lightning damage, 27 spell damage. What the fuck I did? I upgraded the wrong one. Oh no, no. Oh, thanks God. Thanks God. I made an amazing amulet. 24% lightning damage, 30% critical strike chance, 16 spell damage, dodge, I don't care too much, 18% chance to shock on hit. That's so fucking good. Plus one to flame rush. Plus one to meteor. Maybe I need, I don't know. Lighting damage as life. Man, I made some nice upgrades with this belt, with this amulet, and the offhand. That's amazing. Great upgrades. Let's finish the quest on the Horizon Lake. I feel the power now. Okay. Thank you, buddy.
Right. That's it.
Oh, give me the ring. Casting speed. Shatter strike. Cold damage now. 50 gold, that's good. Need to go there. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Lightning damage. Lightning damage. I'm obsessed. I'm obsessed, man, with that lightning damage.
That's it. Welcome, traveler. May Eterra smile upon you.
Easy peasy, miney mo.
Welcome, traveler. May Eterra smile upon you. Welcome, traveler.
Well, welcome as well. Where I need to go? Oh. This shit's respawn here. Man, I love this shock thing. They are shook. They are under shook all the time. Oh man, I need to go here to the Imperial Tetima. Which way, man? What the hell way I need to go there? Or maybe I think this way. Give me the money. Give me the money. Money, money. Man, I don't think this is the way, honestly. Ruin of Etendel. No, it's not here, but Let's get a fast travel here anyway. But it's not here. How the hell to go here? I missed something. I think it was the entrance where I defended that lady. I'll go back. But let's get a fast travel. Who the hell know where is the fast travel in this area? Man, I hate this shit. Yeah, and it's not here for sure, the fast travel.
I am not a man of many pockets.
Are you fucking kidding me? I don't want to throw away anything. That's 21, man. 21 gold.
I am not a man of many pockets.
24. That's a lot of gold.
A man of many
pockets. Are you kidding me? No, I don't let that 55 gold ring. Fuck off. Get away from me. We need to be fast travel here in this area. And I want it. 10 water per current mana. When it's good one time. More ward, I'm using the ward. I cannot accept that.
I am not a man of many pockets.
I am a man of very many pockets. Man, where the... Where the hell is the waypoint here? This area is so big. Oh, here you are. Fucking hell. And what entrance is this? The Warden's Road? The Warden's Road? Oh. Oh, here. Oh, crap. Anyway, let's go to sell the shit. I think I'm a little bit over levels here.